हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माइसेल्फ डॉक्टर सुधा त्रिपाठी, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इंडियन होम्यो। आर टुडेज टॉपिक इज होम्योपैथिक अप्रोच टू यूटेराइन फाइब्रॉइड्स। द यूटेराइन फाइब्रॉइड्स आर मस्कुलर ट्यूमर्स दैट ग्रो इन द वॉल ऑफ यूटरस। फाइब्रॉइड्स आर ऑलमोस्ट ऑलवेज बिनाइन, दैट इज नॉन कैंसरस। Let us see the effects, that is the symptoms of uterine fibroids. Uterine fibroids may affect fertility. They may also impact ability to carry a pregnancy. However, most women will experience no fertility issues or pregnancy complications. The other symptoms of uterine fibroids includes heavy bleeding between or during periods, pain in pelvis or lower back, increased menstrual cramping, pressure or fullness in lower abdomen, sometimes swelling or enlargement of the abdomen. But not all women with fibroids have symptoms. If the tumor is very small or patient is going through menopause, then such patients may not have any symptom. Fibroids may shrink during or after the menopause. Coming to the causes of fibroids, exact cause of uterine fibroids are not known, but there are certain factors that can trigger uterine fibroids. Estrogen and progesterone, the hormones of ovary, are the hormones that make the lining of uterus thicken every month during the menstrual cycle. These hormones may stimulate the growth of fibroids. During menopause, when hormone production slows down, the fibroids shrink naturally. A few things that can raise the chances of developing the fibroids includes age. Older women are at higher risk than the younger women. Obesity, females getting menses at very younger age, use of birth control pills, vitamin D deficiency, and alcohol consumption. Healthy lifestyle may lower the risk of fibroids. Some ways of managing and getting protection against fibroids are regular exercise, managing weight, drinking green tea, managing the stress level, and including more fruits and vegetables in the diet. Before we proceed to the treatment, let us see the emotional cause of uterine fibroids. When the female has a feeling of not being able to hold the fetus, like in conditions such as complications during pregnancies, miscarriages, abortion, or when not getting pregnant, then there is more chances of formation of uterine fibroid. Coming to the treatment part of uterine fibroids, in conventional medicine, the treatment is myomectomy, that is removal of tumor, but recurrence are often observed. The other type of treatment given is hysterectomy, that is complete removal of uterus. Fibroids are the leading cause of hysterectomy, but removal of uterus leads to surgically induced menopause. This causes abrupt disruption in production of hormones and leads to more severe symptoms compared with natural symptoms of menopause. Unlike conventional medicine, homeopathy provides non-surgical cure to the uterine fibroids. With its holistic approach, homeopathy remedies balances the hormones, reduces the heavy bleeding, and cure the fibroids. Homeopathy medicines are natural, effective with no side effects and can easily be used during pregnancy. Several patients of infertility caused due to fibroids got cured at Indian Homeo.